I slept here last night, and I will sleep here tonight. Outside, is a very historic spot where Mission Valley opens to the coast. And now it's just another freeway. It's just another freeway. So many years I wanted to go swimming in the swimming pool. And now, here I am at the motel swimming pool. My little key let me in the gate, and I came in to sit and wait for sunset. Yes, I am. I'm waiting for the sunset. There it is. The sun. The sun in the clouds of California. Yes, it is. And I'm waiting and enjoying life. It looks like there's a mama and her daughter swimming in the pool. She said I could come on in the stairs and come on down. But I said, no, I'm just gonna sit here. There's somebody else over there at the motel. He's not allowed to smoke in the room. So he's smoking outside. Yeah. That's how it goes. You can't smoke in the rooms. But the really beautiful thing is swimming pool. Look. There's some people enjoying the swimming pool. Ain't that wonderful? Ain't that just wonderful? Over there's my car. And the door to my room. And here's a palm tree. And here's an umbrella. Here's a swimming pool. And over there is the hillside. You can probably hear the freeway roaring out back there. It's getting to be evening now, and I'm just having a good time sitting here waiting for the evening to become night. This is the Motel 6 of Mission Valley, right near Presidio Park, and I'm vlogging I'm video logging. Yeah, it's called, you know, vlogging. Video log. Yeah, I'm making a little memory of my trip. Are you having a good time swimming? Can I take a picture of you? Oh, no, okay, I'll turn it off then.